Hey everyone, rinimt here, and today I am here to check out ABZÛ. This pretty much just came out right before I record this, so it's my first time trying out the game, and we'll see how this goes. Also, one of my first tries actually doing a Rini Tries video on a console game, so you have to forgive me if there's some technical hiccups with it, but everything should be okay once it loads. I first saw this game at E3 last year and I was like, I need to play this game. And so it was one of my first ever pre-orders I've done on PSN. So I'm pretty excited to try this out. Let us begin new game. May I have to like just be like adjusting some minor settings in between this? But pretty. Alright, I'm in control now. Press. Oh. Alright, first thing I'm noticing is I need to fix controls. Hello, fishies. Don't mind me. Just, trying these controls. Fishies, I want to swim with you. So yeah, one of the main things that drew me to this game initially, just off that E3 trailer last year, was how pretty it was. Fishy. Fishy, oh, where are you? Yay, I'm ready to fish. Where are we going, Mr. Fish? Aw, Mr. Fish left me. Game that's kind of in the same vein as like Journey, which is one of my favorite games of all time. So that's another reason I was really excited for this game. Hey fishies, what's up? No, I went past it. Getting used to the controls. What do we have here? Impermanence, yay! Oh, Mr. Bot. Are you swimming? swimming with me. Oh, I've got a friend now. Maybe if I can come to fish. Did I just free some fishies? I freed some fishies! Oh my goodness. There's a lot to explore here, I can already tell. I mean, it makes sense considering we're in the water. But, oh my goodness, there's so much to explore here. Ooh, what do we have here? Must be a collectible of some sort. Sense that the surface is up there. Silly me. Dark and spooky depths. Interact with. Alrighty. That looks like a way to go, so let's go this way. What have we got here? Hopefully I don't find Mr. Shark again. I don't want to get eaten. Oh gosh, speaking of looking dark and spooky. Oh no, somebody's totally gonna come and get me here, isn't it? Going towards the light. I go straight. It's the only way I see to go, so let's go there. It looks all shiny anyway. I like shiny. Okay, that very much reminds me of the dream right there. look, I'm right on it. Oh, Mr. Manta Ray. The game so far is definitely living up to my expectations as to how pretty it is. Oh my gosh. Jellyfish. What do we have here? Ancient drawings, huh? What's up, jellyfish? Okay, the cameras are camera controllers. Still getting me. Oh my gosh, I cannot win. There we go. It's a bit better. Oh, could be at the end of this cave. Okay, Mr. Sharp is not my friend at all. I do not like him anymore. Oh, there's a fish. I'm right in my camera. I barely saw it. One got eaten and the other just went away. Oh, well, I guess it's the end of the level. Okay, fair enough. So I'm enjoying the game so far, though I'm definitely fighting with the camera. It's my main complaint right now is I can't get a camera set up that wants to cooperate with me. Also the loading. What is with the loading? English. I do not know how to speak it. So I have had a sneak peek at some of the trophies. I do know that there's no platinum trophy, but I do know there's something else. Fish? going down the R2, you know, I don't think I actually need to go to work on this level. Ooh, pretty. That's very, very informative commentary there. Well, I guess we're done. Now we're gonna. Still just this pretty place. Oh my gosh. Just wanna like explore this entire thing. I do know I need to get a robot for that. Okay. Unless they change something on me. Alright, yeah, jabs. We're all gonna need to go find a robot. Somewhere. Which is cool, because I wanna explore this area. Dolphins! Can I ride the dolphins? I want to ride the dolphin. Please? Dolphin? Yes! I can ride the dolphin. Oh my goodness. Game of the year, I can ride dolphins. Likes me being with it as much as the dolphins do. Okay. Aren't as cool as the dolphins. Okay, let's grab the dolphins again. That shell. Let's go to this cave. I spotted while I was on the dolphins. Shark. Alright, we're meditating. So we can look at the dolphins. Cool. Oh, we can look at the fish. Oh, different fish are in here. So we got coral trout. Coral trout, light color of parrotfish, certain fish. Look at what fish are in here. But why are we meditating on the shark statue? Sharks are not my friend. They ate one of my robot buddies. I don't like that. Scared about a shark just jumping out and eating me here. I don't want that to happen. I think I'll finish this level and then call it. Hey, there you are. Welcome. Hey, I didn't miss you. All right. Yeah, I'll finish this level and then call it good for the video. Sounds good. I am enjoying the game. Mr. Shark is mean. Forward! This is so pretty. Already one of my favorites for in terms of graphics. And I think I'm getting an apple on the camera. He's good. Yay, we freed some orcas! Yeah, the end of level part really reminds me of how Journey is. Alright. like the opening there. Oh, there's another tank actually here. An idea of what fish are in here. Oh, there's a turtle. Can I go with a turtle? Cool. Cool, I can swim with a turtle. Green sea turtle. Oh my gosh. So cool. So pretty. Oh my goodness. So glad I went into this the same way I did with Journey, just knowing barely anything, and I'm just loving it so far. The temple. Was the shark doing? What's up with the shark? Are they worshipping him? Maybe. You just don't eat my robot. It's the only one I have. Let's go with the chair. Let's go for the... It's gonna leave me again. Poor little robot. Man, There's gonna be so much stuff that's just so easily missed. I already know, like, all this stuff. Yeah, I saw that collectible go by. And I was like, no, I can't do anything. Alright, so. Can't pause it, can I? I'm on screen. I like the game so far. I really like the game so far. Once I can definitely get situated with the camera, it's gonna be awesome. Once I can pause the game, that'll be great. Anytime now. Yeah, I'm really liking the game so far. I'll get to see a little bit of level 3, I guess. Alright, there we go. Oh, I can just meditate from here. Oh, I can see all the places I meditated. That's cool. I can go back. Is that like my... No, it's just reloading. This is the other big issue I'm having right now. Is this loading? Look, I mean, luckily it's not that often, but... It's definitely a thing. That I can do without. So yeah, see, I just proved that I've already missed two meditation statues. Which is cool, like, I don't expect to get anything in the first time. So thank you guys for watching this. Crossing fingers, this turned out good. Like I said, this is my first time really trying a console game for Rini Tries, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you think. If you did like what you saw, then be sure to subscribe so you can see more Rini Tries in the future. If you'd like to help support the future of the Rini Tries series and for my Twitch stream, or to help support my Twitch stream as well, be sure to check out my Patreon. Link is down in the description. And so pretty. So yeah, if you want to help support the future of the Rini Tries series and my Twitch stream, link down in the description for my Patreon. Patrons are able to help choose games for me to check out for the Rini Tries series. And they can also help decide projects for the stream I do over on Twitch. And just be sure to check out the social media links down in the description as well, and all that fun stuff. So, thank you guys for watching. I am really liking the game so far. I may be playing more of this after I finish the recording. We'll see. But for now, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is rinimt signing out.